Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Against this dark. like a chicken trying to avoid the pot.
Beautify
them! Join me in prayer, my children, so that we are... Remove testicles before hanging by the neck until dead appeals for your feeble brain.
Get down!
Now!
No grazie.
I will put you on your knees, sinner!
Careful with that load.
Citizens of San Gimignano, heed well my word. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness, for your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, ye now walk our world cloaked in a shadow and darkness, and everywhere it treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by purse strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evils. Men who sought to save these lands, to purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth. Let my teaching drop as the rain.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Ammirate questi prosciutti!
Just last month, Visconti bought 300.
Ezio! About time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Are his element.
just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They're thinking mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? All they care about is coin. All anyone cares about is coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
and stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
This doesn't seem that bad so far. Daggers did. Throwing knives didn't refill after I died. Looking at him, start the clock.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
What on earth is he up to?
I wonder if it's over there where all the armored guys are at. Couldn't be. reduce distance to target.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armies.
We put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can't fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Well?
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
Dodge.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
My objective now, escape.
Get
I did it. The disarm stuff is fun. Did we jump?
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Permanently anonymous to Medici guards. Oh, looks neat. Not different though, I guess. There. Seems I'm about ready to have a big story moment, go to a new area. I had to assume if they're giving me something for these areas.
Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Road trip. to the mountains? Cape not effective in this area. Knife belt upgrade. That sounds very useful.
That should do, I hope. And please, come back home.
Wait, the perk, I should get that?
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
wonderful prices for noble ware. One man's coin is as good as another's.
I use only the finest wool, silk.
Truly, I am blessed.
Do you
refuse? Perhaps another time.
Rare talent and fine pedigree have joined my watch.
That looks interesting.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Now, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
sharp turns to make the carriage roll.
This is all historically accurate, yeah.
They're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
There he is, get him! That's a striker! Just like that guy in Alba, Capito!
Big guy swing. Today, please. Home run. Everything's so gray. Yeah, I forgot to put the seal back at the villa. Oh well. Big group of people right there.
Let's get away. Stay back! Mercy, take my money! Thy wounds, noble signor.
Wow.
Let their money not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes more. Ever grateful.
I have never seen a stranger man.
Again,
truly.
Misery, flagellation, and poverty at Montefoggiolo have imperiled their souls. Displeasing his holiness the Pope by not seizing that night on annual rest.
They're literally looking at me.
Any having information concerning the whereabouts of Santa
Catherine? I want your father to see
Santa
Catherine. I swear, my brother is the one.
You'll be a good caffone from now on, yes?
Stupid old caffone.
This killer stains the very stone of our city with his presence. Surely God will be displeased with us should we fail to strike him down.
Pesce frescos, sempre fresco.
Onward you shall slay good Santa forever.
I will kill all trespassers.
Those who've done the callous deeds and lives.
Have a great apartment for you all.
Hey!
unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am...
Impressive moves. What skill?
Get away!
I cannot see. Where is he?
But you! There! There! Get him!
What was that? right about that. It's kind of hard to tell. Like I'm supposed to. Dive under the gate. Yeah, it's not like there's been much swimming before this. They can't use the jump backwards now that they taught you it. Assassins didn't know how to swim until Ezio's at time. That was fast.
You with the hood.
Eccolo.
That's kind of an amusing lore reason. Software just wasn't good enough. It'd be in a future update. Item. You can't see me.
I know, like you, guys.
A bug, nothing was happening. Is gonna rip me up.
He's
there on him. The oozing style. Oh, I see. Thank you. There, come on. Interesting. I don't think it stopped.